Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh, my God. Don't stop.
What the hell is going on over there?
Yeah.
If Lisa's getting a happy ending and I'm not, I'm going to be pissed.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Hey, guys. I got a text. Hello, man. How good are you with your hands?
In a 2-minute blind massage.
It's time for the woman to judge that. The winner will get a special date night.
Yay! I got big, strong hands. I feel great about going into this challenge. I feel like I give good massages. I have strong hands.
Look at those hands.
I know all the spots where the girls want to get, you know, massaged.
You got to know what you're doing. I need the hands. Manhandle me, please. Not my son, but somebody.
We derobe, we get settled, nice and comfortable. We are all blindfolded. The boys are all blindfolded. So we have no idea who's where. So each one of the sons are given 2 minutes to massage whoever's in front of him. And then the women will be scoring on a scale of 1 to 5. Let the rubbing begin.
I think we're blindfolded so that there's just kind of equal footing between all the guys. You don't know if you're massaging your own mom. I'm really concerned that, you know, not having my eyes is gonna make it really hard to figure out kind of what's going on. Like, there's definitely the possibility of, you know, touching a few assets, and I'm not gonna be able to tell until I'm there.
I'm very excited. I don't care who massages me, just yes.
Yep. Yep. That's it.
Oh my gosh. There's nothing hotter than be massaged by 8 young men.
Oh yeah. Oh. Oh my God. Don't stop.
What the hell is going on over there?
Yeah.
If Lisa's getting a happy ending and I'm not, I'm gonna be pissed.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
I feel like I'm doing good in this challenge. I feel like the moms is giving me good feedback. They're enjoying it.
So good.
I'm vocal when I'm enjoying myself. So I would say a 5.
Yes. Yes. I feel like chicken hands are massaging me right now. Come on, that's all you got? Really? This person is a 1.
I didn't obviously know who I was giving the massage to, but she gave me like no reaction. Like she was like dead quiet and kind of made me feel like I wasn't doing that great of a job.
I'm gonna give this guy a 1. I mean, I feel like he's so timid, he's never even touched a woman before.
So my technique is I spray down my whole body before I start. And I like to, you know, lather up. A lot of people would be scared to go for the booty and like back. So I knew if I'd really lather myself up and get in there like this and come back and forth like I'm rowing up a ship. And then come back and pull all that energy through. It's like a carpet ride, you know, and I'm Aladdin on it, and they're the carpet.
I found my new roommate.
Oh, yeah. I've been massaging Jimmy ever since he was young. When I get up in the morning, I massage all his feet, his legs.
So touch is my love language, and I learned that from a young age.
Oh, yeah. What if this is Joey?
This is definitely a 5. This guy's a winner. I would love to go on a date, whoever this is.
Aw. Yeah. That's it right there, baby. Oh, yeah.
Right now, I think I'm massaging my mom's back and it's a little uncomfortable.
Oh, baby.
I was like, damn, I kind of want to throw up a little bit.
This guy knows what he's doing. This person's definitely getting a 5. I hope it's Joey.
The 5 I've been waiting for. There it is. This is a 5, and I am feeling this one. This could be bedroom potential.
I mean, these hands are butter. Ask about it. My massages always lead to something, so I think I'm doing pretty well. We count my mom out of this, though. I'm not, no.
What's interesting is you can kind of feel your energy with your own kids. I was like, Brian is going to do something different because he's always got to stand out. And the Hot Rocks, I know is Ryan because he's the only one of all the massages that gave that did Hot Rocks. And so I knew it was him.
That was a workout. I started sweating.
I gotta tell you guys, you can tell a lot about a massage. Just saying. And I'm so glad I had no idea of you or what anything.
We have a winner, guys. Woo! Congratulations to Congratulations to Jimmy!
I knew I had this in the bag because in my past I've given out more massages than I can really count on these hands, but it's not the only thing I'm probably good with.
You get to pick one of the women for a special date tonight.
I really want to take a special woman out tonight. I haven't gone on a date with her yet, and I'm really looking forward to Charlene. Oh!
Yeah, I'm really excited Jimmy picked me. I didn't really have success with Jose, but I'm excited.
I think they're gonna have a really good time.
More massage, please.
But I don't want it to escalate and lead to a better time.
Oh, well, gee, thanks. That's really reassuring.
I asked Charlene out after winning this challenge because I think she's beautiful, 1. 2, I think she's very funny. And 3, I think she's, like, open to finding love.
Good night. Hey.
I want her back by 10 o'clock.
We'll bring you leftovers.
Open the door for her, you know what I mean?
Pull the chair.
Pull the chair
out. Door. Yeah.
Button the bra. Unbutton the bra.
Whoa. I've never unbuttoned a bra. Blindfolded.
Oh. This sounds really juicy.
Oh yes. Congratulations, Jimmy and Charlene.
Jimmy and Charlene.
Well, you look great. Hey, turn Thank over you. To your right.
So I'm super excited about my date.
I know. He's a good guy.
Yeah. But he's intelligent, too. He's just intelligent.
All right. Well, I love you. Have fun.
Blessings, then.
I'm pretty excited Jimmy's taking my mom out. We gained that trust. It was easy for me to, you know, let my mom go out on this date with him.
I feel good for him, too, that he's finally getting to see me possibly make a connection. Oh, look, and here's my date now.
Oh!
You look nice.
So beautiful.
Thank you.
I'm excited to spend one-on-one time with Charlene. I think Charlene's a great pick. I think she's a great person.
I know Jimmy's gonna take care of anybody that he dates.
And once you go Korean, they never go back.
Wow. Look at this. We have hors d'oeuvres.
Yeah, you look beautiful. So happy to be here with you.
Me too.
But cheers.
Cheers.
To a beautiful night, beautiful person.
Same.
Yeah, salut.
Salut.
You want to know why I thought I wanted to take you out on a date?
Why?
Because I think you're so interesting, have so much to say. You are so passionate about everything you talk about.
Wow, he's saying such really empowering, beautiful things to me. I'm allowing him to know that I'm feeling him in that moment. I would ask, like, from your standpoint, like, what turned you on about women?
Let's see. What turns me on the most, I would say, is when... I'm gonna be real. I'm a little nervous because Charlene's a little bit, you know, aggressive. Out of all the women in my life, I've quite never met a woman like Charlene.
When you kiss someone, you can totally tell if you have a connection, mm-hmm. you know? This is a perfect opportunity for us, you know,
it
for
really
me.
It really is. This is great. This is great. I appreciate you so much.
I know.
I think that she just does it on a different level. She just will grab you and just tell you exactly in your face what she wants. And it's just, I've never experienced something like this.
Maybe like after we eat, we could just like do something to really like relax. I think like I'd like to, you know, talk more. Like I was sitting here thinking like we should move this table and you should show me some of these techniques.
Right. But yeah. Charlene's sexual tension and energy is just through the roof. She's a woman that's very passionate about what she wants. But it kind of makes me like want to run away. Like,
I don't think Charlene ever gonna get it.
For me, kissing mm-hmm. is just as wild to me. Like sometimes I'll have sex and not kiss the person. Yeah, swear to God.
Wow. I feel like with Jimmy, the lines of energy are off. You know, there's no alignment there. And I just feel like I'm shooting, you know, missiles in the wind.
I could have probably learned a little bit more about Charlene, but I'm just really not really feeling it as much as I thought I might. So I'm just going back to the drawing board.